we got the first fatality in red team.